play for Great Olympics before moving to Accra Hartlepool. So three changes so far being made by Accra Hartlepool after the drawn game with Ashanti Gold. Sean October is in here for this afternoon's encounter. Maxwell Boachista, coach, their goalkeeper Sulama is not in the team because he's on national duty for Burkina Faso, Ridwan.
You know, likewise, Hartlepool's bench also looking at some of the players. Maxwell Boachi is starting ahead of him. Gilbert Femenyo, who is injured, and coach
Kumi. Hartlepool spreading play down the right hand side. Fatal here. Scary moment for Olympics. And interestingly, Hartlepool will have possession, trying to push things straight into the area. Just failing to do the simple things. Sean October doing so well for Accra. Ibiase also shocked to Marcia Sante Kotoko at the Babariwa Sports Stadium. And quickly, Maxwell Boachi will get things away. And Maxwell, the chance for Hartlepool to break. Fulvi Aguidi. Through here
on the league table, not interesting at all for Hartlepool. 11th on the table, just
Hayford. Issa Mumuni, and Arthur will lose possession. Olympics will have to try as much as possible to deal with this one.
And Fatal's cross, not the best. Easily it could have been goal number two. It was a well taken, you know, free kick there from Sean October.
Olympics at all. Playing it simple. And specifically, Olympics have to go back and defend their lines. Emmanuel Hayford, 18 yard box.
Some woman it was there at the right time.
And now Fulvi here, but a foil for Hartlepool. And quickly and confidently, they try to move away from the defensive area.
Pour la bobo.